guys, and welcome back to my channel. I'm Michelle Mills. I'm a certified health coach, and I have a program that heals eczema quickly. If you're interested in working with me, go to coachmichellemills.com and you'll see the information there. But today we're going to talk about my go-to supplements, and this is an updated video. I've made one other video briefly touching on the supplements that I use to heal my skin, but I want to readdress it. So we're going to start off with supplements that help heal leaky gut. That includes L-glutamine and glycine, along with cysteine. So these three are all amino acids, and the three of them work together to repair your gut lining quickly. I have actually yet to find a supplement that includes all three of those amino acids in one. You guys find that, can you give me a comment down below? Because the three really work well together. But what I usually recommend for my clients is to take L-glutamine in the morning and then take glycine at night. I suggest taking glycine at night because it actually aids in sleep. It doesn't make you drowsy at all, but it allows you to go to sleep and stay asleep for the whole 6 to 8 hours. The next supplement that's extremely important in all aspects of eczema healing is making sure that you're taking a DHA omega-3 supplement. Omega-3 is a fatty acid, and when you consume it, it turns into EPA or DHA, and DHA is the most important because that version actually goes and helps brain function, reduces inflammation incredibly. This will help reduce the itching. It'll help reduce the redness and swelling. It also helps to balance out your immune system. So you can take omega-3. It actually comes in a vegan form or a non-vegan form. Vegan omega-3 can come from algae, flax, walnuts, all sorts of plant-based things. Algae is kind of the most preferred and the strongest. And then if you take a non-vegan omega-3, it may come in the form of like some sort of fish oil, so I take cod liver oil, that works for me. So a lot of times, the omega-3 will actually come with vitamin D included, but on top of that, I want you guys taking vitamin D twice a day. According to Dr. Stephen Gundry, he says that even people that live in California or Florida aren't getting enough vitamin D. Vitamin D is one of those things that is extremely important for healing your immune system. It works to balance it out, boost it, keep you healthy, and heal your eczema. For those with stage 1 eczema, I want you guys taking milk thistle. And when I say I want you guys to take this, this is a strong recommendation, but I need you guys to check with your doctors and dietitians before taking anything, because sometimes these can affect your other medications. I'm not your doctor, I'm a health coach, but I also heal eczema basically for a living, so I know what I'm talking about, but go check with a professional. So for those who are in stage 1, your liver is overworked and you need to help detox it. The best supplement for doing that is milk thistle. Take that right after you have lunch and then right after you have dinner. Then we need to talk about probiotics, because probiotics are literally one of my favorite things. Probiotics help in so many different ways. They help improve mental health, they help clear out your body of toxins, they help fight against intruders, and they help improve your immune system. Probiotics you should take once in the morning and once at night, but if you're not used to taking them, try once a day and then move that up to twice a day. Another very interesting supplement that I take is a yeast and fungal detox. So basically, this works to reduce candida. Candida is a type of bacteria that builds up, and basically candida can look like yeast. It's for women, you know what I'm talking about. Men can have it too. It's basically a buildup of this bacteria, and that actually completely impacts eczema. You should really work to reduce candida, and to do that, you can take this yeast and fungal detox. But it doesn't matter what the name of it is, it matters what's in it. So I'm going to read the bottle so you guys know what herbs and minerals to look for. Basically, this works using zinc and selenium for the minerals, and as far as the herbs, echinacea, paw de arco, bark, garlic bulb, and Mexican oregano leaf. So this is what the bottle looks like. So I used to take that once after lunch and then once after dinner. This one works to boost your immune system because of the zinc and selenium, but also get rid of yeast and fungus and bacteria because of all of those herbs. I want to keep this simple because I know a lot of you don't really like taking a whole lot of supplements. It can be kind of a chore, but the best thing you can do is stick to probiotics and vitamin D if that's like the minimal you want to take. I also recommend if you're not going to take an omega-3 supplement that you're eating fish. So you have to eat fatty fish like salmon, mackerel, sardines. Stay away from high mercury fish. So larger fish will have more mercury, and that's like tuna, swordfish, types of large fish like that. So this was just a really quick and simple video to talk to you guys about the supplements that I used to take to heal my eczema and the ones that I tell my clients to take. Also, I'm telling you, if you want to work with me, I would love to work with you. Currently, I have a 4-week program, but I'm working on a 6-week program, and it's going to be epic. The 6-week program is going to have basically an internet portal so that you guys can work through the 6 weeks. I am pre-recording videos that'll explain really important topics when you're healing your eczema. There's gonna be a private Facebook group, and each session is gonna have around 10 people. That's not how my current program works, but within the next couple months, I'm launching the 6-week program. At the moment, I have a pretty inexpensive 4-week program, so go ahead and message me on Facebook if you want to work with me. But I hope everything makes sense. I'm sure you guys have questions about supplements. Ask me down below, shoot me an email, or message me on Facebook. I love you guys, and let's start healing our skin. Love you.